I'm Victoria Nash, and I am currently pursuing a master's in biomedical engineering here at Drexel. Right now, I'm doing research with Dr. Spiller and the regenerative medicine lab. The co-op experience really is what drew me to Drexel. I co-opted at Spark Therapeutics, which is the first company in the United States to have an FDA-approved drug for gene therapy. Within the company, I worked in the process development group. What they do is they take the idea from R&D, research and development, and research and development will say, okay, we think that this drug substance, this drug product is going to work, but they're doing it at the benchtop, and you can't manufacture enough material at the benchtop. So what process development does is they take that, they scale it up to 200 liters, 1,000 liters, and they also make sure that the processes that they use are FDA compliant so that the end product can go into humans. So it's this really cool area where you're close to the R&D, but then you're also close to the manufacturing. And the project at Spark was, I think, unique because they use a contract manufacturing organization. Another company will manufacture the drug, and that drug is actually being used in clinical trials. Co-op experience for me was my first taste of what industry research would look like. And I had fantastic people to look up to. My direct supervisor, he really worked with me, met with me weekly to talk about what was the work that we were going on, but really to talk about bigger goals, like to help me understand if I wanted to finish with a master's or to stay and see if I could pursue a PhD. But what I really loved was that everyone sort of took me under their wing. I was able to talk to everyone. But the team lead, she met with me weekly for an hour, and it was about these like bigger leadership development, career development, professional skills. So it was just a really great situation for me. I really felt included in that experience, that what Spark is doing and the project I was working on was directly impacting patients, and that was very fulfilling for me. The concept of a co-op to me was something I had heard about but hadn't really experienced. I knew internships and I had experienced internships, but really I was surprised at how I could move from classes and research into industry, and it was like I was in industry full time. I didn't have to worry about classes here. I didn't have to worry. I could have if I wanted to, if it fit in my schedule, but for me it was really nice to be able to work full time in process development for a really cool biotech, which is something a place that I would love to end up in eventually. But it didn't feel like I was splitting my energy.